I am Dr. Indra Mohan, head of the Department of General Surgery at Sunshine Hospitals. Today we'll be talking about breast diseases. We in our hospital do conduct a breast clinic wherein we treat patients who are having complaints of various types of diseases of the breast. And let me narrate to you how actually a lady or a male has to confine himself or find for himself that he or she has got a small tumor in the breast. Most often the patients are supposed to examine by themselves, called as a self-manual examination, either while they are going to bed or while they are in the washroom for a shower. So with the flat of the hand, they are supposed to examine their breasts and feel for the tumors or swellings, what we call, which are as small as a peanut or even as big as a lemon size. Now, once these tumors are found, there's nothing to fret about it. I would advise that instead of going to the family doctor or to a gynecologist, just to be a little more private-wise, I suggest that they should choose to come to the competent general surgeon who will evaluate the patient by running through the series of tests and make sure that the tumor is either innocent or maybe malignant, what we call as a cancer, and then we run into a battery of tests and go for the surgery. So again, I want to reiterate, when a person feels that there is a lump in the breast, there is nothing to fret about it, please do come unhesitantly to a general surgeon and get yourself examined for the lump and rule out that dogma or the fear that there is something wrong with your breast. We will take care of the thing. What we usually do is we take the patient and after examination we do a couple of tests called scanning of the breast and mammography, and sometimes if necessary a small needle biopsy, and come to a conclusion that the lump has to be removed. Let me be frank with you. One thumb rule is that any small lump, even as the size of a peanut to a size of a lemon or even as the size of a sweet lime, whatever size it is, the thumb rule is it has to come out, get it removed, send it for a biopsy, prove it that it is an innocent tumor and be done with it, rather than postponing and allowing it to turn malignant. Now, the surgeries for breasts are also very simple and straightforward, and we usually operate leaving no scars to the minimum possible. And these surgeries also can be undertaken as a daycare, if not maximum 2 days of stay. And these surgeries, unfortunately, if they run into cancerous situations, then the patient will have to go for further treatments like chemotherapy, radiotherapy, which is done by the oncologists. Whereas the innocent tumors, when we operate, these innocent tumors, once they are removed and biopsied, and proved that they are innocent, that's the end of it. Only thing, the patient has to come once after 3 months or 6 months for a checkup and be sure that there's no more further developments. Sunshine. It's